Hello, everyone. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevic with your Friday forecast. Continued very stormy as we round out the work week. In fact, later on today, severe storms will be possible. Greatest threat from that will be for some high wind gusts, but can't rule out the potential for hailstones and even an isolated tornado or two. So something we'll be watching closely through the day, and also some heavy rain potential. And after all of the showers and thunderstorms last night, the ground is saturated, so flooding will be a concern, and a flash flood watch is in effect across the viewing area through late tonight. Our batch of rain that affected us overnight has pushed well on off towards the east, a little drier right now. But more showers and thunderstorms developing off to the west. And once we start to get into that afternoon heating of the day, that heat plus abundant humidity will fuel a rejuvenation of showers and storms across our area. Dry through much of the morning, though, maybe a stray sprinkle or two. But here we are by 3 o'clock, next line of showers and thunderstorms starting to move on in. And it's with this thunderstorm activity, too, that we'll watch out for some strong to severe weather. If we can keep more cloud cover and temperatures a little lower, there won't be as much energy for showers and storms, so that would be a good thing. If we do see more sunshine and temperatures a little warmer, we could see a little bit more in the way of widespread strong to severe storms. But they'll be scattered throughout at least the first half of the evening. As we trend into tonight, we'll still have scattered showers and thunderstorms, but I do believe the overall severe weather threat will be declining. As we head into tomorrow morning, still some wet weather, but the heaviest rain is pushing on off towards the east. We'll still have a couple of pop-up showers, maybe even a rumble of thunder tomorrow afternoon, but notice it's spottier, so rain chances will be falling through the day on Saturday and will eventually dry it out completely Saturday night into Sunday. But it's an enhanced risk of severe weather today. High wind gust, hail, tornadoes, all again a possibility across the viewing area, so you'll want to check back often to WLKY and WLKY.com. We'll be in the Weather Center all day, keeping you updated as those storms move closer to us. It'll be dry by midday at 82, 85 for our afternoon high. And again, storms develop with some of those being severe and continuing storm chances tonight, as we'll be in the 70s by 10 o'clock. Lows in the 60s tomorrow morning, highs only near 77. Mostly cloudy skies, dwindling rain chances, but still a shower possible even into your Saturday afternoon. But Saturday night and Sunday, we're dry. Very pleasant. Lows in the low 60s in town, 50s outside of the metro Sunday morning, with highs rebounding into the low 80s. We'll stay in the low to mid 80s Monday through Thursday of next week, each day with a chance of showers, but the best chance of rain and storms comes on Wednesday. That's the latest on your forecast. Hope you have a great day and a good weekend ahead. And remember, you can check back often for the latest updates as storms approach later today.